Hey Ara, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another product review. This is the Farmington Smoked Bratwurst. You get that. No fillers, no artificial flavors. It's hardwood smoked. Save lots good, 100% money back guaranteed on the products. If you're not happy with it, take it back and they'll give you money back. Okay, servings per container is 6, which is only you get in this. Serving size is 1 link. Calories 210. Total fat 18. Saturated fat 6. Cholesterol 40. Sodium 520. Total carbs 5. Total sugars 3. 3 added sugars. Protein 8 grams. Calcium 2 milligrams. Potassium 100. Iron 1 milligram. This is what they look like when you get them in. You need to buy them in the store. Baggage they come in. I fixed a couple of them for lunch too. I'm getting hungry. I cooked a couple of them for lunch. This is what they look like. I've cooked them on the stove. Got them in hot dog buns and a little bit of mayo. They're pretty good. They're not too bad. A little cold right now. I got busy and I didn't get a chance to eat them. They were so hot. And like I said, they're not too bad. Nothing to write home about, but they're not too bad. Excuse me. It says it fully cooked. USDA inspected. And passed by Department of Agriculture. Yeah, they're not too bad. They'll taste better, but they're not too bad. You can cook them just like you do any other bratwurst. Cook them on the grill, microwave, stove, whatever you want to do with them. But, then it's a bit. This is the Savatz Farmington Smoked Bratwurst. I'm in the meat department, where they get the hot dog and stuff, like lunch meat and stuff like that in their store. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next video. Product review. Have a good one.